back to another Archery Reactions video. I'm Shorty P.
Duke.
Today we're going to be reacting to Naruto episode 67.
All right. Incredible fight, at least the beginning of.
Yes.
Now we're starting to see Gaara kind of fight back.
It definitely seems to be formulating some sort of a plan.
Mm-hmm. What the hell that is? I mean, the guy had to, like, basically, his dad sent people to kill him, like, since he was a kid or whatever, maybe, right. Whatever. And so what the hell does that mean? You know, like, he's only, like, he ever takes, like, a protective posture?
Yeah.
Does he have, like, actual, like, attacks? Other than, like, ah, the sand's going to eat you. You know, so, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Like I want to see more from Gaara.
Right.
You know?
Completely.
And that's probably why Gaara wanted this fight to happen more than anything else. He was just like, yes, I want to fight somebody that's actually close to on my level or whatever.
Right.
Maybe not. I don't know. But still.
I don't know. It makes sense, you know? Mm-hmm. Like, he sees him as a strong opponent, so he believes his blood tastes better to sand, I guess. It's kind of what it sounded like.
That's what it sounded like to me, too.
All right. Let's get into it. Everybody, please subscribe real quick before we get started. Also, leave a like. That helps us share the video with more people. Leave a comment. Let us know what you thought about this episode and our reaction to it. Head over to patreon.com/RHCrew. Subscribe there. Get early access as well as bonus content. All the reactions over there come without the overlay, so you get to see them in their full glory. And be sure to check out our other reactions. We've got some more anime stuff. We got some 40K stuff, fan request stuff. So check all that out.
Swing on over.
All right. Here we go. Find out if Kakashi-sensei stops the match.
Please. Mm-hmm. You just have to stop this match right away!
He's what? Like, I don't have to do anything.
Relax. No
Damn.
Need to panic.
Whoa.
Huh?
Sasuke and I weren't just goofing around. There's a reason we were so late getting here.
They were having a sale on chili dogs. This is a long title.
Mm-hmm.
But that technique. What's he doing?
He must be... downward dog inside there.
Ooh, a drunken style there. Man, look at the animation, next level.
Yeah.
Sasuke had that, like, oh shit look on his face.
Well, that won't work. Big surprise.
He said big surprise.
I don't know what the hell you're up to. You gonna stay in there forever? Well, that's fine with me. Stall all you want. I can use the time getting ready for what I've got in store for
oh,
you.
Oh, shit. But, wait. Has he been wearing weights?
We'll find out.
Oh, shit. I smell fuckery about.
Something wrong?
No, absolutely not. I stopped for no reason.
That's
at
an
all.
Anbu tattoo if you want to get one.
Yeah? I might get one, actually.
Must have imagined it.
Yeah, don't trust
Get
your gut.
Moving.
Dumb Anbu. Holy fuck balls. That's a lot of fucking ninjas.
It is.
Mm-hmm. Oh, come on, will you please do something? This is no time for talking.
You're right, so shut up and watch. Keep your eye on Sasuke. He's about to surprise you.
Oh, we are seeing some major chakra usage there.
Yes.
Going all the way up on the fucking wall. That's not a tree he just fucking climbed.
The little fool. What does Gaara think he's doing? The signal could come at any moment.
I'm going to rip it open. That's how you get it all out. Everything inside will come spilling out. And I'll give it all to you.
I swear to God, I've said this before to
boy,
not to my mom.
Part.
Not mommy, but not
right.
He's not following the plan. He's no good to us like that.
What's your status?
There's some sort of
Everything
summoning?
Here is proceeding according to schedule, sir.
Hurry up with your preparations for the summoning. I want everyone ready to move.
There you go. That's what I thought. Is it a portal? Or are they gonna summon a gigantic snake or frog or I don't know. Oh, shit. This is what Kakashi was doing.
If you wondered why I always insisted on training Sasuke myself, now you know. It's because he's like me.
Because I saw he was getting ready to use it against Orochimaru.
Yeah. He used it on Zabuza, too.
Yeah, yeah. Damn, that sound.
A physical activation. You were building his speed up to the level required.
Exactly.
His chakra is actually physical.
He's really mastered that technique already? So, this is what the Uchiha are capable of.
He's like, oh no. He does not like the man. Oh, he says excellent.
Whoa, what sort of technique is it?
Is a jab like no other. It's the only weapon in Kakashi's arsenal he didn't copy from someone else.
Huh?
The secret of the jab is in the speed with which it is delivered, and the ninja's ability to focus its chakra at the point of impact. Once these two elements, speed and focus, have attained a certain level, the chakra actually becomes visible and gives off the distinctive sound that you hear.
Like fucking cool.
Birds chirping. It is this sound that gives the technique its name. Chidori! 1,000 birds.
Okay. Like, how the hell did he get through there?
That's impossible. Duh. No one can penetrate his defenses.
Oh, he penetrated it elbow deep, my guy.
Yes, he did.
I don't believe it.
Believe it.
Excellent.
He's happy about it, huh?
Yes.
He's probably just like, finally, they killed this brat that I can't murder.
So amazing that there is a Tool song about it.
Also known as Lightning Blade. It got that name because Kakashi once used it to cut a bolt of lightning in half before it could touch the ground.
Shit!
Lightning in half.
Damn.
Right. These old guys and their war stories. Mm-hmm.
Once perfected, it transforms a ninja's arm into an indestructible and invincible sword. Not to be taught lightly.
Yeah, you're one to talk.
Yeah, motherfucker.
Rightly?
Well, whatever. I don't understand a word of it. All I know is...
I'm just a dumb blonde.
Awesome.
Coming from somebody who's... She's so smart,
well
too.
Even with a running start at top speed, I would never use a direct frontal attack with a jab against my opponent. Or rather, I could not. Now I've got you.
But do we?
We're good here. How about on your end?
Everything's set. We're good to go at any time.
Right. Be ready to move at the signal.
He's like, please, for the love of God, kill my son. I don't know. He's scared of him. I don't know who fucking knows. But
look at him. A minute ago, he was worried that Sasuke wasn't strong enough. Now he thinks he's too strong. He's jealous.
This is it!
You summon Gamabunta, my guy. I'm just saying.
Yeah, no kidding.
I've worked to make myself stronger so that I could become Hokage. So that I wouldn't lose to anyone. So that I wouldn't lose to you. But that was before I knew.
Who's got who now, though?
What is this? It's so warm and wet. Mother, what is it?
It never stopped.
I won't stop. Did he make him bleed?
Blood! It's my blood!
Oh, it's his blood. Sasuke's like, I need that back. Whoa, that looks hentai-ish.
Oh no.
That's not weird.
You reckless little fool. Is that thing taking over again?
I don't know.
I remember the first time I saw it. That thing.
It was awful. Horrible.
The jokes.
Oh, I couldn't eat for a week.
Don't be mean gazing. Bloop.
I sense something. Something bad.
Oh shit, he got stabbed.
Right, yeah. On.
The shell broke before the change was complete.
Something's different. That's not the same look in his eyes that I saw before.
Remember this dude.
Okay, so he's going to sleep. That guy is a ninja next to him. Is there a lot of people asleep now? Huh? Oh, is he going to sleep too?
What's going on?
Kakashi, do you feel it?
Yeah, a genjutsu.
Release!
What the heck?
Is she immune?
Uh-oh. Release!
Genjutsu. Kabuto's already made his move, huh? The time must be close. It's coming.
Shit.
Now, shall we begin?
Alrighty. Huh? So the Sound Village is in on it. So Sound and Sand.
Yes.
Who are supposed to be allies.
Yes.
Wow. In the middle of their fight, no less.
Yep.
Damn it, dude. I'm going to have to wait till Wednesday.
Yep.
Dude, I don't know if I... That was insane, dude. We got Gaara, who's injured and doesn't seem too happy about it.
No, not at all.
We've got some sort of summoning that's happening.
Yeah.
I know not. Theories, but no actual like, oh, yeah, flip. You know, sort of thing. But I'm still thinking to myself, Orochimaru put all this together, I think. Mm-hmm. He says he doesn't have near enough to destroy. What's the end game? Just to weaken the Leaf Village?
So maybe he roped the Sound Village or the Sand Village into helping him because the Sound Village isn't strong enough.
All right, yeah. Yeah. And maybe he hates the Sand Village more than he hates the village hidden in the leaves. And he's just like, you know what? These Sand Village guys, don't care for them.
Doesn't matter if they live or die.
Yep. Fuck them. Yeah. We've got the enemy of my enemy is my friend.
Yes.
So this will, man, dude, I can't wait. This is exciting stuff, man.
Yeah. So this episode ended the Chunin exams arc and starts what's called the Konoha invasion arc or the Leaf invasion arc.
Okay. Wow.
So that's a big reason why you're so hyped because it's a finale and beginning of
it's meant to get me all fucking hyped up. Naruto's asleep. He went night-night. He didn't pay any attention. Sakura's there like, oh, yeah, don't want that to happen. Release, you know, gets herself out of it, you know, which is, you know, I've talked shit about her, but I still think she's fucking uber smart. Like, the fact that she didn't go night-night.
Yeah,
like
obviously.
Everybody else. You still got two of the baddest motherfuckers on the planet and Kakashi and Guy there to assist, so I'm not too worried. But
yeah,
you
haven't even seen Guy fight yet, have you?
No, I haven't, but I still, just knowing if he's... any like kind of rival and he's supposed to have bested Kakashi, that says something. He's fucking good. And I like taijutsu guys anyways, man. Like that Rock Lee style, like, yeah, bruh, that's so fucking cool, man. I love that shit. And you know, he's gotta have all of that plus extra. So I cannot wait to see what he can do, dude. I'm so excited to see anything that he's got to offer.
Yeah.
So, because I've seen a little bit of what Kakashi Sensei could do.
Yeah.
But I'm really hyped up to see what it is that Guy could do, too. Because I like Guy. I talk mad shit. You know, at first I'm like, what a shitty haircut. But still, I had mad respect for him, too.
Yeah.
Especially if he's a rival to Kakashi, you know? ought to be awesome. I'm excited, man.
Yeah.
Wednesday can't get here soon enough.
Something else you should be like really hyped for. Looks like we're about to see Kage versus Kage.
That's what it looked like to me, too.
Like the absolute two
baddest. He's like, shall we begin?
Yeah.
You know? The Hokage's like, old as fuck, got wars and shit. You know?
He's got liver spots on his face.
But I still feel like he's still going
to
be...
To be fair, we don't know what the Kazekage looks like under that mask.
He could be... He could be like, I wear eye makeup.
Right.
But underneath...
He only has Botox on his eyes right here.
Underneath, he's got three teeth. And
right.
That was interesting. That was cool to kind of see the Gaara actually get injured. That was actually kind of interesting. Like Sasuke was able to get in there, and then everybody's like, that hand. There was some sort of transformation that was supposed to take place.
And an eye. There was like a weird like star-shaped golden eye in there.
Yep, that was interesting. So, I mean, like, he kind of talked about it like it was some sort of, like, dead. Because I said necromancy. I remember saying that. But, like, a old Hokage or old Kazekage or an old...
He described it as the spirit of an old monk.
There you go. An old monk. Yeah, yeah. So, he's got to be sickening badass or whatever else since, like, his father purposely fused those two together or whatever.
Right.
That's what he said, right?
Okay.
I was like, at least that's what I thought he said.
Yeah, in utero, too.
Yeah. Like, inside his mom.
Yeah.
Yeah, and that's like, where's mom at? Obviously dead.
Yeah.
Maybe mom's the sand. I don't know.
What he's talking like.
Yeah, yeah. He's like, I'm sorry, mother. I'm sorry I made you taste those pesky peasant's blood.
Yeah.
This guy tastes delicious.
I mean, I don't know. I don't know how he determines that blood tastes good or not. I guess it's just based on whether or not that he views them as being strong opponents.
Fair.
That is kind of weird, though, to think. Because where does all the blood go? Because sand doesn't just, absorb stuff.
Well, think of it this way. You've seen oil spills, right?
Mm-hmm.
They use sand and kitty litter kind of thing. Maybe that's what it's a mixture of, kitty litter and sand.
Right.
Look at the absorbing powers of sand. Anyway.
I mean, it absorbs it, but, it doesn't just, vanish.
Yeah, maybe it feeds him. Maybe it gives him more chakra.
Right.
I don't know. Just whatever. Anyway, I don't want to wait till Wednesday, but I gotta.
Yeah.
This is going to be amazing. So. Yeah.
All right. Let's go ahead and wrap this up. Everybody, thank you for being here. Please subscribe before you go. Leave a like. Leave a comment. Let us know what you thought about this episode and our reaction to it. Let us know what your favorite part of the Chunin exams have been up until now. No spoilers. If there are, I mean, I keep an eye on it, so I'll just delete them. So.
Yeah. Don't you dare.
Right. Head over to patreon.com/RHCrew. Subscribe there. Get early access as well as bonus content. All the reactions over there come without the overlay, so you can see everything in its full glory. And be sure to go check out our other reactions.
Do it.
All right. We'll see you all next time. Thank you.